I'm a gym. What is investing? Investing is an asset or item acquired with the goal of generating income. You can invest now or later in life. You can invest online using stocks, bonds, or mutual funds to grow your wealth.
Okay, this is our marketing. We have a TV ad, a radio ad, a poster, and a slogan, which is Invest for Success. Next, we're doing our radio ad.
Do you want to invest for success? If so, you will need to be trained on the wrongs and rights to invest properly. In this training, we will learn all about how to invest and why it's important. You will even get to try a stock simulator. Start now to invest for success.
Okay, so now it's your turn. Does anybody want to invest or interested in investing? Okay. Are there any companies you guys like or like think you want to invest in? Okay. Well, some examples would be Nike's, Adidas, Toyota. And if you want to get your phones out, you can take a picture. This is Investopedia. We made a stock simulator game. It's called Invest for Success. And if you want to join, our password is investing in all caps.
Okay, training. Training is like a seed, a tree seed. It starts from little and then grows into a big, healthy tree. Short-term investing is something you want to do now. Long-term investing is something you want to do later on in the future. Investing is putting money to work for you.
So step by step, first you want to find a company that you want to invest in, like I said, Adidas or Nike's, and then you need to make an educated decision on the value and purpose of the investment. And make sure that you keep up with your investments, because if you fall behind, it would be really not good for you, and it just shows that you're not ready to invest. Make sure you're making a mature decision when selling or buying other items, and over time, you'll pick up these skills so you can use them throughout your life.
Sources. These are the sources down here. To conclude though, everyone should be taught and trained how to invest. Is there any questions?
Yes.
What?
When can you start investing?
Now.
Now.
Okay, we have a QR code. It is just a couple questions if you want to take out your phones and fill it out.
Did everyone get the QR code?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
That's it. Thank you for listening.
Thank you, man.